They got the tables all set up over there and everything. Nice.
3-1. Hit in the air, deep to right field. McFaney headed back at the wall. He looks, and it's gone. Tomas Nido puts the Rumble Ponies on the board. They lead 1-0. Got it up and just out. And for the first time in Nice Lake Stadium history, a Rumble Pony takes the home run trot.
Oh. Opposite field shot. Oh, got some power that way.
It is the second home run hit by a Rumble Pony this season. And Tomas Nido hits his first in 2017.